Okay. When you're fitting the plate, just make sure this arrow here is facing the front, and it's a motion of clicking the back edge into the front and then clicking the back down.